I want to welcome Prime Minister Chernomyrdin to the White House and to thank him for the work that he and the Vice President have done over the last couple of days dealing with issues involving the relationships of Russia and the United States, and NATO and Russia, and a number of other issues. And I want to thank them for the work they've done to prepare the way for my meeting with President Yeltsin in Helsinki on March the 20th and 21st. And I also want to thank President Ahtisaari of Finland for hosting us at that meeting. I'm looking forward to it. It will be very important, and I feel quite optimistic about it because of the good relationships I've always had with President Yeltsin and because of the work that the Prime Minister and the Vice President have done.
Мори септембр до нас. Спасибо, Мори, за такие теплые слова. Мы тебе очень признательны.